Hey guys, hope you're having a great day. It was a great life out here.
As well as a great life now. Here's the deal, guys. You might notice some changes in the set. We have had that Eagles thing up there forever. We at first we were like, oh, we'll change that every week. We'll put a new album. The issue is we just don't have any other albums. Not any other albums in this entire studio. We have no access to them.
Can't find any.
So instead, we were given by some awesome people at Cigar City Cider and Mead, great friends of the channel. I've been drinking there for very long. Andy's been drinking there for very long.
Oh, yeah.
And so they gave us some old posters. That what they'll do is they'll do artistic renditions of the flavor. So they gave me the old homemade apple pie like poster that they would put.
Yeah, I think you're wearing their shirt, too.
Looks yeah,
pretty,
I am.
Pretty
I am.
Sick. So very colorful.
Very colorful. So, yeah, either way, we're here with the birds. I'd figured a little change to the set. Andy and I thought it'd be a good little thing to turn into a new direction of one shelf.
Absolutely, dude. Now, I think we hit 8 miles high sometime in the past, and you were not huge on it.
It's true.
Like, you didn't say this, but you might as well have said something along the lines of, damn, man, I can't tell if they're tripping on acid, drunk, or just a jazz musician.
Yeah, or just actually tripping, like physically, you know?
Stumbling along.
Yeah.
So this is their biggest freaking song. It's from 1965. I am cool. Super freaking excited, and let's just get
into it,
man.
Cool rhythms.
Time to every purpose under heaven.
What a unique and eclectic song.
Yeah, man.
Huh? He says, surprisingly. Surprised?
I was watching the sauce for sure, man.
For sure. Dude, there was a point where I was like so deep in the sauce, I forgot we were recording.
I kind of was too. I was like, dang, time has passed in this song, has it not?
Yeah, I will say it feels both quicker than 3 minutes and 49 seconds, which is the length of the song, and also much, much longer. Like,
yeah,
that I could have honestly done without that last like 20-second outro.
Oh, I totally agree. I think you take 20 seconds before the 20-second outro and take that 20 seconds out, but keep the last.
That's fine. I agree. Okay, that's okay, cool, too. Okay. I just mean like there was like 20 seconds too long.
I get what you mean.
Yeah. Either way, dude, so cool. So for one, they definitely redeemed themselves from the last time that I heard them personally. Great. I love that there's like a drum thing that he does. It's like right going on the bell of the the ride cymbal, and then does like a little tom thing, like dun 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 dun, like something like there. So good. I love that sort of beat. I think it's so good in this like 60s style of music. I love their stops because I feel like that was very new. That's very progressive. Not many bands are doing a stop like that. Like
to the point where even like this is in 65, by the way, so to the point where I think it was either the first or second stop when they came back, like I think one thing came like the most tantamount early.
Yes,
it was.
Yeah,
like I actually really enjoyed it.
Yeah, I mean that's just something that has set the precedent for so many other bands, and
yeah,
you know, at least in the music that we've heard, maybe it was done a bunch before then. Maybe there's somebody like, oh, it was somebody from 1910 who first invented that.
If so, at least not in like that 60s scene probably.
Yeah, that's like the first type of 60s rock that I've heard that's done that. So that was cool. I thought the melodies and the harmonies were cool. The guitar playing was great. I love the tone of the solo. Like, everything was just done.
Wait, there was a solo?
So well. I mean, it's like kind of. It's like a riffy sort of solo.
I was going to say, I must have been like really lost in that sauce if I did not even acknowledge it at all.
It was more like a part. Funny. Like, I can imagine like...
It's like a lead line, but like lead it's kind line, of like you could focus on it
on
if
like
you
wanted an acoustic
to.
Or a 12-string or something.
That's cool. Yeah. What are we feeling rating for this? I already have my rating pretty much solidified in mind.
I feel like it's an A+.
Oh, dude, I'm so happy you said that. I was feeling the exact same way. I was worried you're gonna go A.
Yeah, that's why I cut you off before because I knew you were going down
a
whole
thing. Thank you.
When you start over-explaining,
this is the best day. Do my reasoning, like if you went any lower, my reasoning of why A plus was gonna be just legitimately because this feels like Ventura Highway from America, but 10 years earlier. Or something.
I promise you that
like,
if I
literally
was,
feels like you know Ventura Highway.
If I was gonna rate this lower and you'd come up with that argument, I'd be sold immediately. I'd be like, you're right. I can't argue against that. This feels like high school debate team. Although I've never been in that, and I didn't even think my high school had a debate team.
Probably did. You probably never heard.
No, we're Plant City. I don't think they want you to debate much. There's like,
oh, that's accurate.
Yeah, I think they're like, whatever we tell you is the right things. Don't question it. Okay.
Exactly. No. Exactly. But no, dude, they knocked this out of the park. This was an awesome little tune. 65. I cannot get over
really
that.
Good.
That's like
really good.
So clean for the time. Great songwriting. Like it just very classic. Like they did a freaking great job on this one. Cannot understate that.
Let us know what we need to know about the Birds and what song we should hit next. I know like Jimmy Page was a part of the Birds. I think maybe Clapton was too.
Yardbirds.
Boy. Oh, Yardbirds?
Yeah. I always get them confused every single
time.
They
need to not have the same name twice.
Yeah, who came first? Because whoever came second, that's messed up.
Sounds like the worst orgy ever. Sorry, dude. I was trying so hard not to say
it. You're good.
Whatever. Anyways, regardless of that tangent, I don't know. Let us know what we need to hit by the Birds. Yep. Let us know how you guys differentiate the Yardbirds and the Birds because we're struggling, apparently. Yep. And with that being said, really cool song. We'll catch you later.
Gotcha.
Well, now. That was so hard not to. I was like
dude,
holding
that was
it
so
in.
Funny.
I was holding it in
so
funny.
Funny. I didn't even notice it until it was too late.
Yeah, I know. I know.